All right, we're headed out for day five.
Mm-hmm. Day five.
Day five of our trip, Kingman, Arizona to Monterey, California. It's zero dark 30. It's not even 3 o'clock yet. And we may run into some problems today because we've got some significant rain. And we may even hit some flooding concerns along the way. So this is why we're starting out so early. We just want to get an early start in case we do run into problems. We've got time to respond and come out with a plan. So hang in there with us.
Okay, we are in California, and it's, you can see it's still raining pretty hard. And
we're in the Mojave Desert.
We are in the Mojave Desert.
In a rainstorm.
In a rainstorm. And you can see that's the Mojave Desert train out there. A little while ago, you could see quite a bit of water all over the desert. They've been in a drought, but now they've gotten a lot of snow, a lot of rain, and now the rain just won't hardly stop. There, see, there's some mountains over there. Pretty good size. This is the Mojave Desert. We went through needles a little while ago.
Couldn't find the puppy hill.
We could not find the Daisy Hill Puppy Farm. Spike. Yeah, Spike. We couldn't find them, but they're there somewhere. And more later. See, the water's there.